God does what man cannot do. He transcends these identity markers and says, you're more than these things. You're more than these things. You're more than your race. You're more than your socioeconomic status. You're more than your nationality. You are my people. I'm making you a people, something that has never been here before. I am speaking and empowering into existence the church, the people of God.